Hello friends, I am Siam Aset and you are watching my channel. So let's subscribe my channel and press this bell icon to watch latest updated video firstly.
Welcome friends, in this video we are going to solve Newton Raphson method by using ClassWiz calculator within a minute. ClassWiz calculator means this type of calculator. So let's start to solve the problem. In this tutorial, we are going to take this question, that is, find the root of 3x minus cos x minus 1 is equal to 0 up to 3 decimal places. At first, we have to consider the form of the equation. We can see the form of the equation is of trigonometric function. And for the trigonometric function, we have to change the mode of calculator to the radian mode. So to change the mode of calculator to the radian mode, just follow this step. At first, press this shift button. After this menu setup, then we have to select the number 2, that is angle unit. After this, then again we have to press 2 for the radian. In this way, we have changed the mode of calculator to the radian mode. Now I have to solve this equation. At first we have to denote this equation to the function of fx, and the function of fx is denoted by the variable a in the calculator, and similarly the derivative of this function, that is f dash x, will be 3 plus sin x of this equation, and this function will be denoted by the variable b in the calculator. Let's draw this table in copy. Let initial case be xn is equal to 0. In the Newton Raphson method, the initial case is always 0 at the beginning. Then we have to draw this type of table. This table consists of 5 columns. In the first column, it consists of number of iterations. In second, the value of x. In third, the function of that x. It means we have to put the value of this x in this equation. Then after the function of that derivative, it means we have to put the value of x in this equation. Then after that, the formula of Newton-Raphson method, that is xn plus 1 is equal to xn minus function of fxn divided by a derivative of that above function. then we have to type this equation in a form in a calculator so that we can solve the given problem in a single step. So I have to type this. So typing this form in calculator, in this form, that is a is equal to 3x minus cos x minus 1, that is this equation will be mainly denoted by the a, and this b will denote this function, and this formula will be represented by this. This is represented by this formula, that is a denotes this fxn, b denotes this derivative of function, and x denotes this x. Then after, we can also see from this table, this column is denoted by a. The value of a that will come from this calculator will be written in this column, and the value of b that comes from this calculator will be written in this column, and similarly in other column the value of other variable. So let's type this expression in the calculator. Then for typing, just follow my step. Then alpha a, then alpha equal to 3x minus cos x minus 1 alpha this colon sign to separate the equation and alpha b and alpha equal to then another equation 3 plus sin x and alpha this colon sign and alpha x and alpha equal to then x minus this fraction symbol then alpha a then alpha b. Then after writing this, simply we have to press this button, solve button. Then at first we have taken the initial guess as 0, then we have to type the 0 in the first position, that is in the first value of x. Then after this we have to press this button, equal to button. Then it will show the value of this function, that is fxn. Fxn is mainly represented by the variable a in this calculator, that is minus 2. Minus 2 is written here. Similarly, value of b 3. Similarly, this value 0.667 in this column. Then after this, the value of x, that is 0.667, this value is written here. Then the value of a, that is this value, is written here. In this way we have to solve this iteration. Then this way we can solve, and this is the value of b. Similarly, press equal to button, then this value is this. Then after this, this is the value of x of iteration 3. Then we have to write this value in this column. Then after this, just press the equal to button, and this is the value of a, the function of xn. Similarly b, similarly the last value. And you can see in the last column, after the point, the three decimal value is same. You can see 0.607, 0.607, and the question you can, and from question you can see up to three decimal places. So now, and here in second and third iteration value, up to three decimal is same. So we stop the iteration. At last, therefore the root will be 0.6071. In this way, you can solve Newton-Raphson method in a simple method by following this. Within a minute, you can get answer. So, if you like this video, then please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.